tonight, one man is very lucky to be alive after he was thrown from his motorcycle and went over an embankment. Idaho State Police say 22-year-old Brooks Lacotte was traveling east on Highway 12 in Nez Perce County when he lost control of his motorcycle. He was wearing his seatbelt, but we don't know the extent of his injuries right now.